This video explains how the entire large intestine and the rectum are removed and an ostomy is made from the small intestine. First, the entire large intestine and the rectum are removed. Then an end ileostomy is made and the anal opening is closed.